Saturday.
You ready?
Yes, sir. All
right, you got a black girl, most of
the Shields restaurant, nigga. You know what I'm saying? If you're a new comedian, you know what I'm saying? You want to come out here and try some jokes, nigga? You're not getting on this at other fucking comedy shows, nigga? Well, guess where you can come? Not here, nigga, because it's not going to be funny here, nigga. Just stay home, nigga. But if you want to, you know, work on your material, you have a decent nigga, come out. You can host it by yours truly, the man behind the camera. You know what I'm saying? Thank you, Chris. I'm Monk Averies, getting real comfortable saying that, dang, nigga.
So, even the studying this, right? The gang is over here. I know that pussy is rich because I believe in my people, right? So nigga, you don't want to eat it? It's ungrateful Negro. I'll let you know that right now.
The Monk Avery, and then you got my homeboy.
Hey, man, what's going on with you over there talking about, man? You talking to yourself again?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What the hell I tell you about
that shit? Ain't no people in there, nigga. I don't even
know why the hell you talking to yourself.
Nigga,
we're
going
to the comedy show,
nigga,
man.
Come out,
every
nigga.
Tuesday, man.
Every,
it's right here.
Every Wednesday, man.
So, you know. I know my grandma, we go to church, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to stretch on the same. So, I know the Holy Spirit be moving in. You know God from another. So, he was like, hey, my boy, you might want to chill.
You know God.
Alley where fucking comedians are supposed to be.
The comedic alley.
Oh, yeah, so,